More great stuff at great prices. And this one is just another.
We have the Wolf, a 900-watt rebate plane.
Okay.
So this is going to be able to do a number of jobs for you. A little bit, it's like a normal plane, but with a little bit extra.
Okay.
I'll just talk you through it. That what I like that Wolf has done here is on the barrel where the blades are, you can see on there, they've got three cutting blades on this. And anybody who's had a plane before will know that a lot of the time these things have two. With the three cutting blades, you get a much smoother cut, a better cut, and also the blades that are supplied with it are double-sided, so you can swap them around once they get blunt, and they'll cut
lovely.
So
you've got longer usage.
Yeah, exactly.
Right.
You've also got this nice little raised sprung-loaded stop at the back here. This is for when, if you see on this one, it's just raised the back of the plane, so if you put it down on your workbench after you've used it, because the blade still spins for a while, it's not going to damage the blade and it's not going to damage your work surface.
Right.
You get your rebate attachment, which means you can set the size of your rebate and the depth of your rebate up to 18 millimetres deep.
Okay.
I would never say do, because you can take 3 mil off at a time with this, but I would always say it's better to set it to a mil and run it three times than to try and do 3 mil in one go. Because you're putting too much stress on the motor, too much stress on the blades, and you'll get a better job.
Okay.
But let's have a little look how it works here.
Get my favourite pair
Absolutely.
Of glasses on.
Pop on the glasses.
Hey, I think I'll wear these well.
You've also got dust extraction, so that's all caught. Keeps
Great.
You
nice
and clean and tight. So. Set that a little deeper. I think we need it a little deeper.
Making easy work of that.
Absolutely, it really is. So you see, that's now stopped. I can pop that down. And then I just open up the jaws and I can show you what you've done there is you've got the start offs of a rebate. You can just see it there.
Right, yeah.
That it's rebating there. Now, if you were to rebate that down, let's say you go down to 5 or 10 millimetres on a nice long piece of timber, you could then cut that into a frame, and then you've got your rebate to put your glass,
so on.
So that's the kind of thing that you could use this for.
Yeah.
And just run another plane over that. We'll use the other one, just a flat plane, very quickly.
Of course, you've got the bag that collects
all
the dust. 900 watts. I could see it's easily adjustable while you're using
see,
it as
As
well.
You saw there, I just wanted to adjust that and get a bit more off. But you do get a very nice, smooth finish on that. And, you know, it's going to be one of those tools you get out. You might need to shave down the bottom of a door if you're a floor fitter. You're going to have to do that kind of thing. You might be a carpenter and somebody's saying, oh, the door's sticking, so you might just need to shave a little bit off the top. This is going to be one of those things you grab, take it out, shave it off, and you're ready to go. So.
I'll tell you what, my maintenance company needs to do that on some doors around my place. I need to get their hands on one of these. Now, if you want to get your hands on one of these, it's very simple and very quick. It's calling the number 01623 425 875. Or you can join us online at the website allws.ukhs.tv. Now, the code you have to quote when calling the number is 100 100 318. So that's 100 318. A 900-watt Wolf three-bladed rebate planer. Oh, yes.
Perfect, isn't it?
OK, well, I hope you get your hands on that one. A great deal, as always.